Did you watch Fox and Friends this morning? They totally ignored Ron Paul's debate performance. He got treated like a potted plant by Fox.
No. I didn't. I watch MSNBC. I can't understand how people can watch Fox. Ever since Alan Combs left, I stopped watching Fox.
I think they ignored him because there are some polls out there showing that Ron Paul is gaining some traction. Ron keeps pointing out the real problems with this government. But the media just doesn't want to hear it. They would rather highlight the tit-for-tat between Mitt and Newt.